First of all, let me explain to you what we intend to do tonight. We intend ourselves, because the whole art of staying together in a group is to have a really, really good time, right? That's as far as we're concerned, so we hope that you come along with us on our little journey in too. Into some of the music that we've been able to get together in the last 6.5 years, we intend to try and cut across the whole prism of colour, of sound that we've been able to get together, from very heavy stuff to very light stuff to, in fact, a cross section. So I hope you'll bear with us. I really need some rest. you. Well, we've got what is perhaps a belated statement to make, and that is that very shortly we've got a double album coming out called Physical Graffiti. As usual, with everything that we do, it's always a little bit late, but such is life. I swear not to do too much, otherwise you might get a bit fed up with it, right? We might get a bit fed up. We're going to do some tracks from it tonight that you probably haven't heard yet. I don't even know whether the FM's got hold of it or anything. This is one of the new tracks. See how you think.
Oh, I must have this. Thank you.
It is the summon of my smile. Leave from me, keepers of the blue. Speak to me only with your eyes, oh Lord. It is to you I can listen to you. It isn't hard to recognize, oh. These things are clear to all from time to time. Oh, oh, oh.
Excuse me.
This is a track that comes from way out east. It's called Kashmir. Thank you. John Paul Jones on Mellotron. Really good. This next track also features John Paul Jones on keyboards. He's appearing more and more lately. I'm very admirably too. This is another track about, another song about a journey. This time it's a journey which is, to say the least, precarious. It's called No Quarter.
Lee, what happened to him? What was the matter?
I don't know. All of a sudden, he got off the
plane. Side by side with death.
I don't know what happened.
No mocks in every step. Snow drives back your foot did slow.
Come on,
everyone. Is that okay? We come to the point in the show where we bring you sheer musicianship, sheer craftsmanship from the man with only two cavities. Mr. Ultraviolence. Or should I say that? John Bonham, Moby Dick!
Thank you. Thank you.
that's nice of you. We said we were going to try and cover a lot of the spectrum of what we managed to pull out over a period of time. This comes from the very beginning.
Thank you.
Well, stability and unity being the order of the day, and us trying to play you what we thought was a cross-section of colour of the material that we've been able to create between ourselves, we know we bring things onto another plane altogether. Here we go.
Sleep in the heart.
Thank you. Happy anniversary.